So there's several memorable studio moments. One for me is working with Israel Houghton, who is just beast. He's married to Adrian now Houghton. And he's one of my favorite songwriters, just phenomenal guy. And so a few weeks ago, we were hanging out at their spot out in LA, and we had an awesome opportunity of just writing like several songs, and they just kept coming. So we wrote probably about 7 songs and just having a good time. And, you know, for me, those moments matter because I'm a fan, you know, and so I'm still a fan, but to be even viewed by him as a peer and able to do music with someone who I've just studied for so many years, it was a huge honor for me. Another memorable studio moment for me, this one was kind of funny too. This was, I don't know, probably a decade ago. And so this is before Tasha Cobbs was Tasha Cobbs. This is before Vashawn Mitchell was Vashawn Mitchell. William Murphy was William Murphy back then. But all of us were in a studio together in Atlanta, Georgia. And I'm sure Tasha remembers this because it was hilarious. But they were working on a record, and then I just happened to kind of be around. I'm just a kid, you know, who loved music. And so I was there with someone else named David, who they knew very well. And so they let me do some background. But I wasn't polished at all as a singer. And so the higher the notes were, the louder I got. And we had to record it all at the same time because they do group recording. So it was all the tenors in there, me and several other guys. And I guess I was too loud. And so William Murphy kept calling me. He kept referring to me as Randall. And this went on, he didn't know my name, I guess, apparently. But this went on for like 30 minutes. It was like, Randall, tell Randall to just take it down a little bit. Randall's too loud. Randall. And after like 30 minutes, Tasha Cobbs was like, who is Randall? And then everybody just started dying laughing. I knew who Randall was. Randall was actually Travis Green. But so they kind of, you know, threw me under the bus, but we got it together real quick.